And to the Showtime, Pettis made the best taekwondo kick ever in the world of UFC. It wasn't a KO, but for me this was, because Benson Henderson was on the ground and he barely recovered from this. And take a look on the replay how he went off the fence, did a strong double chagi to the head, claiming Anthony Pettis down.